Hey yo, what is up ninjas? In this video, I'm gonna show you how to find viral products on Shopify before they go viral. Stay tuned. All right, what is up ninjas? Welcome back for another exciting Shopify video. I'm about to drop some freaking bombs on everybody. It's been too long since we've done an e-commerce video. And in this video, I'm going to be breaking down the number one problem and the number one question that I get all the time, which is, Kevin, you know, I'm getting traffic to my site, but it's not turning into sales. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna break it down into a three-step process that's going to make it a lot more clear why you're getting traffic to your store, if you are, and why it's not actually generating sales. We're gonna break down the cause of that and how to test, and then more importantly, how to fix so you can get those sales and get profit to your store. And then we are going to show you the number one tool that I'm using right now and all the big sellers on Shopify are using right now to identify viral products before they go viral. So it's just like if you could find the fidget spinner before it became the fidget spinner and you would have made a freaking fortune. I know the people who actually found it on e-commerce and started selling the fidget blocks and the fidget spinners and they made a ridiculous amount of money. So I'm gonna show you the underground tool that all of the top sellers are using right now for Shopify and I'm gonna allow you to take advantage of it for yourself. And the best part is I'm gonna hook you guys up with a free trial and a discount for their top plan. So let's get right into this, guys. We're gonna go three steps. The first step is product research. You have to find the product, right? This is probably the most important and the hardest part for most people because if you find a viral product, if you find a trending product, then the rest is so much easier because people just buy it. It doesn't matter how terrible your ads are. It doesn't matter about anything, right? So the first step is product research. The second step is building out your store. And the problem with this is most people spend way too much time trying to build out the perfect store. I can build a store on Shopify in one day, right? And that store will perform as well as a lot of people who actually build their store out for months or even multiple months, right? The thing is, all that people care about is that the store doesn't look scammy, right? It doesn't have to be the most perfect, beautiful thing in the world. It just has to work on mobile, it has to work on desktop, and it has to give them a sense of security so that they don't think that they are going to get scammed and lose their money. So step one is product research, finding the right products. Step two is actually building out your store, and people waste so much time trying to build the perfect store when they really should be focusing on step one and three, which I'm gonna talk about in a second. So step number three is actually building out the ads, building out the Facebook ads or Google ads or whatever you use to bring traffic to your store. If you can master those three things, 50% of your time on finding the perfect product, right? 5% of your time on building your store, and then 45% of your time building out your ads and actually finding the perfect audience to buy your product, you are going to be so much more successful than anyone else with Shopify. So we're gonna jump into my screen right now and I'm gonna show you how to find viral products before they go viral. Let's go. All right, guys, let's get into my screen. What we're gonna be talking about today is Shop Inspect, and it has some very, very exciting tools. Again, Shop Inspect is one of the most underground tools that only kind of the top tier sellers know about for e-commerce and for Shopify, but it's one of the coolest ways that you can take advantage of, right? And the cool part is we're gonna give you some very cool tips to try it out for free and to upgrade to their top plan for a very discounted price somewhere in this video. So make sure you watch the entire thing because we're gonna give you so much value. So let's jump immediately into this Shop Inspect. It's amazing. It's for product research. It's finding products that are viral before they go viral. So let's talk about the three actual ways to use Shop Inspect in the best way. The first way we're gonna talk about is called product search. And so if we come in here and just, for example, type in dog collar and press search, what we're gonna do is Shop Inspect is gonna go out there and scrape all, you know, hundreds of thousands of different Shopify stores, e-commerce stores, WooCommerce, Magento, all these different kind of e-commerce platforms. It's gonna go out and look at all of them and it's gonna tell us some incredibly valuable data, right? So let's look at this really quick. It shows us the smart score. And what this basically means is it tells us that there's low to medium monthly search volume with a low number of competing sellers. So what you want is a lot of searches with very few sellers. That's a product that has more demand than it has supply. So the higher the smart score, the better, right? It also shows us the Google trend line. So it shows literally the number of searches every single month, every single day on Google for this particular keyword. Obviously dog collar is searched for a lot. And then the really cool part right here is the word cloud. So let's say that you're selling like a dog collar and you want to expand your product line in e-commerce. What you can do is you can actually come in and you can, you know, look at this. It says dog training collar, bark collar, electric collar, flea collar, remote training collar, right? All these different things that you might not have thought about if you were just selling regular old dog collars. We can see there's LED dog collars. And the cool part is it actually shows us estimated monthly revenue for this product. It shows us list the actual social media links for these specific sellers. So these are real products being sold on Shopify every single day. So if you have, you know, a shot caller or you have a training caller and you want to expand your product line, you can just come in and you can find all different types of dog collars to expand. And this works with any other products, right? So, you know, I would definitely recommend checking out the product search. The shop search is also very interesting because it shows us real Shopify stores that are actually out there killing it in the marketplace. So check this out. For example, like we can see, you know, all these different stores, the Dixie Shop, Foxy Originals, Flossy, the Foggy Dog. So let's just choose one that we wanna do. I guess let's choose Campus Emporium, Canine Styles. Let's choose Tactipup right here. And what we can do is we can literally see which actual products on this particular store are selling the most. So we can see that this product right here sells, you know, close to $10,000 in monthly revenue just from this one dog collar. And we can actually like pop this open and look at the literal product listing so we can get ideas about how to show our products, right? They have like a carousel right here. We can see that they kind of have an explanation. They have reviews, pricing, then, you know, they have colors and sizes and things like that. And so this one dog collar, and this is ridiculous, they're selling this dog collar for $73.95. But that's the thing, right? This dog collar probably cost them $4 to make. They're selling it for $73.95. And so being able to actually see real products that are really selling on Shopify, on real people's stores with live Shopify stores, is incredibly valuable data, right? So let's also look in here at the hot websites tab, because what the hot websites tab basically is it'll show the top 100 Shopify stores. And so some of these we've probably heard of, like Fashion Nova, ColourPop, and things like that. But some of them you probably haven't, because, you know, I came in here the other day and what I found was, you know, there was some that I didn't even recognize, like Everyone Does It, which is a great website name, by the way, like with Bong Wars and things like that, which is a great site. But you can come in here and you can actually read and look at all of the top 100 Shopify stores on all the internet, and you can go see what they're doing for email marketing, right? You can opt in, you can see what they're using for Shopify apps, you can see how they design their product pages, right? You can see all these different types of things, and once you get pixeled by these stores, I promise you, you're gonna be served ads on Facebook as well. So that's just one thing, right? We can also go in, and this is one of my favorite parts, right? And we're about to get into the best part, but this is one of my favorite parts, which is the actual fastest growing websites, right? And what we can see is, we can see the fastest growing Shopify stores by percentage gain. So we can see that the Bicycle Warehouse has grown close to 21,000% as far as an increase of traffic to their site. So what Shop Inspect does is it takes the actual you know, traffic demographics and how much website traffic these sites are getting, and then it compares it to last month. So it's looking at all the different Shopify stores, all the different e-commerce stores from around the web, and it's saying, okay, this particular store grew the fastest. It had the biggest differential change percentage change in the past week or month, right? And so we can come in and we can look at all of these. Like there's iCandy, you know, there's florist.com, Affliction Clothing, Cotton Babies, all these ideas that you can kind of get into your head and show yourself, you know, what's actually working. Because the thing is, it's so important for you to understand. The biggest thing with e-commerce or Amazon or any type of making money on the internet, don't reinvent the wheel. There's no reason to, right? Go out, see what's successful, and then take your own angle, right? And that's not to say go copy anything, but take your own angle on it, and you can say, oh, okay, well, you know, this particular store is selling these type of t-shirts. Maybe I could make something similar, or Cotton Babies. Like, what the heck even is a Cotton Baby? Maybe I could sell a similar product, or Bravo Concealment, right? This looks like a store that's literally dedicated to holsters for concealed weapons, right? Lots of things that I would just never think about in a million years. And so my favorite part of Shop Inspect is the Hot Products tab. And what the Hot Products tab does is it allows you to literally get basically a cheat sheet. So the experts that work at Shop Inspect go out, they look at all the products from all of the websites, hundreds of thousands of websites, hundreds of thousands of e-commerce stores, and it goes out and tells us the top trending products from around the entire internet using a super powerful algorithm. It goes out and says, okay, what's the biggest differential percentage change from orders, from actual real purchases, from real people out there on these e-commerce stores from everywhere around the web. And it'll go out and tell us, okay, so this, you know, Blackhead skincare drop shipping discounted face deep pore acne pimple gun, right, had 30,000 orders in the past week compared to, you know, 6,000. So it's a huge percentage change. Or, you know, this particular baby necklace, or these USB creative USB pen drives, or this tactical flashlight that's ultraviolet. All these really cool products that everyday people just like you and me are selling on their Shopify stores. And the cool part is, let's say that I love this product. I can press the favorite button right here. I can press the favorite button on this one too. Maybe I like both of those. And then I can come into my favorites, and here they are. And what I can do is I can download a CSV file, and I can directly upload it into my Shopify store in seconds, ready to actually sell these products. It's the easiest thing that I've ever seen. And if you don't know how to upload, you know, a CSV to your store, they even have a tutorial for you to check out right here that teaches you step by step how to download the CSV, upload it into your Shopify store, ready to be sold that same day. And so if you're interested in checking out this amazing tool, I really did twist the arm of the Shop Inspect owner, and we got you guys a ridiculous discount, but it's only available for a very, very short time. So what you can do is choose monthly or annual. They have a steep discount for annual. And what we see right here is for annual, it's $19 a month paid monthly on an annual basis. That's why it's so much cheaper. If you wanna pay month by month, you know, it's obviously a lot more expensive. But if you do choose annual, we got a really amazing deal for you guys. So $228 for an entire year, but for the next few days only. I really negotiated hard for this for you guys. Ninja 50 takes 50% off of the overall cost. So literally you can find viral products. If you find one product, guys, and you sell 5 units, you can pay the entire annual cost of this incredible tool. So I definitely recommend going out to Shop Inspect. There will be a link down here in the description, and using the code NINJA50 to get 50% off of the annual plan, which is the best deal I've ever seen when it comes to Shopify software. So go out there, guys, use this. And if you can't afford it, right, definitely make sure you check out a free trial for Shop Inspect as well. They do give you, I think, 3 free searches. So you can go in, get your feet wet, but I would definitely recommend, if you're serious about this, to invest in yourself and in your Shopify and in your e-commerce business, and go out and use this tool that's super underground. Nobody knows about it yet, and all of the top sellers are actually using it. So go check out the link in the description if you are interested and you're serious about actually creating a real income for your Shopify store. And if you're interested in learning other ways to make money online, check out this video right here. It's a really crazy strategy that I found that you can make $2 every 60 seconds. Check it out, guys. We'll see you on the next video. Have fun.
Do you want to make over $100 per hour? Because I'm going to show you on this video a simple website where you can do this. And the best part is, you don't need any money to start, no college degree, literally the